pretty much move out if
let's chat, let's discuss, let's have a conversation. Okay. Dialogue number one. So, Onaroyu is going to be my dialogue partner here. This is just a really basic first dialogue. It's just greetings, sort of saying hello. So, by the way, I want to make sure that I thank the incredibly talented person who created these beautiful slides, which I never could have done on my own. Britton Watkins, Britton, thank you. Okay, dialogue number one, hello. Okay, now, don't look at your sheet. Just listen, and then we'll practice. Kaltxì.
Kaltxì. Well, nati kameye.
Nati kameye nete.
Naru lufpom sra.
Lufpom. Narutu.
Weru lufpom nete.
Weru to olivu. Oezene kiva. Kievame.
Kievamo te wa nabu.
Good. Okay. Again. Listen once again. Kaltxì matsumu.
Kaltxì. Well, nati kameye.
Nati kameye nete.
Naru lufpom sra.
Lufpom. Narutu.
Weru lufpom nete.
Weru oalivu. Oezene kiva. Kievame.
Kievamo te wa nabu.
Good. Okay. So. Why don't I say it and then everyone will repeat? Okay, so it's A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B. Okay, first one. Kaltxì.
Kaltxì.
Matsumu.
Kaltxì.
So what do we notice? First of all, that's the word for hello. It's tricky. I deliberately made it tricky so that, you know, people would kind of have to work it a little bit and say hello. Okay. Kaltxì.
Kaltxì.
And it's not A, it's I.
Kaltxì.
Ma does not mean my. Ma is something you say when you're talking directly to someone. So if I say, hi John, it's hi ma John. Okay. It's a particle you put before direct address. Okay, smu simply means brother or sister. Everybody, kaltxì ma smu.
Kaltxì ma smu.
Okay, kaltxì.
Kaltxì.
And then we have a famous ICU. Well, nati kameye.
Well,
nati kame.
Well,
nati kame. Well, nati kame.
Kame.
Good.
Well, nati kame.
Kame. Kame. Okay, now this actually brings up something really important. You know the word stress as it applies to language? Stress is the part of the word that is stretched, that's emphasized, that's louder, okay, that has the accent, so to speak. In certain languages, stress is very predictable. It's always according to a rule, no problem. In Navi, stress is unpredictable, which means that when you learn a new vocabulary item, you must learn where the stress goes. If it's one syllable, no problem, but if it's more than one syllable, you have to make sure you know where the stress goes. So, for example, here's the word taro, which means hunt. Where is the stress? Listen, taro. Taro. First or second?
First.
Very clearly first. How is this indicated? It's indicated at least in three different ways. Okay, so in the dictionary, Mark's incredible dictionary, it's indicated with a stress mark here before the stress syllable, taro.
Okay.
It can also be indicated with underlining, taro. It can also be indicated with capitalization, taro. Okay. I don't care which one works for you, just find something that really works and use it. And when you make notations, make sure you know where the stress is. So for example, in the word kameye, well, not the kameye. Listen, where's the stress? Kameye.
Kameye.
First, second, third, or fourth?
First.
First. Kameye. And you have to, well, not the kameye. Everybody try, well, not the kameye.
Well, not the kameye.
Good. Not the kameye in the day. What's going on here? I-U-C. Okay, so Navi word order is not necessarily the same as English. So, well, nati kame, I-U-C. Well, nati kame ye. Nati kame ye nite.
Nati kame ye nite.
Are you well? Naru. Now, here's what it is literally. Naru. To you is well-being question. Naru, to you it is well-being. Naru lufonsra. Try.
Naru lufonsra.
And S-R-A-K, hold the K. Sra. Sra.
Sra.
Fomsra.
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 Yeah, you've got to be used to kind of weird combinations of concepts. Fom.
Fom.
Will be. Fom.
Fom.
Fomsra. Naru lufomsra. Try to get the naru.
Naru
lufomsra.
Naru
lufomsra. Okay, the answer is lufom. Am well. Am well. Lu means is, am, are, was, were. It's the important verb to be. Lufom.
Naru
to. Naru means to you is well being. Tut means, how about? And you? How about you? Naru tut?
Naru tut.
Weru lufon nite.
Weru lufon nite.
Literally, to me is well-being as well, or also. Weru.
Weru.
Weru lufon nite.
Weru lufon nite.
Okay, now, Weru Owali. This is from the movie.
Yeah.
Weru Owali. When did you hear Weru Owali the first time in the movie?
It's when Nateri killed the Nantan, and then again when Jake killed the X-Speed.
The Nantan, yeah, yes. Exactly. Okay. To me, forgiveness, may it be. Weru Owa Livu. To me, forgiveness be. That's what it is. Okay, everybody. Weru.
Owa.
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 Weru Owa.
Weru
Owa Livu.
Weru Owa Livu.
Okay. Weru Owa Livu. Okay. Now, I have to go. Don't say it first, just listen. Owe Zene Kive. Owe Zene Kive. Everybody, Owe.
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 How many syllables? One or two?
Owe.
Two. O and the separate. Owe.
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 Owe Zene.
Owe Zene.
Owe Zene.
Owe Zene.
Owe Zene Kive.
Owe Zene Kive.
I have to go. I must go. Owe Zene Kive.
Owe Zene
Kive. Kievame.
Kievame.
Kievame, see you later. Okay. Okay. Kievame.
Kievame.
Kievame. Ulte means and, where you connect two sentences. Kievame ulte ewa na. Ewa with you. See you later. And ewa with you. Kievame ulte ewa na.
Kievame ulte ewa na.
Okay, good. Okay. A and B. Kaltxì matzmu.
Kaltxì matzmu.
Kaltxì will not be coming.
Kaltxì will not be coming.
Refer to the sheet, but as little as possible. Okay? If you can remember any of this, great. If not, just practice. And then, at this point, the four of us are going to go around to help people, okay?
In this format, we're going to go
Yes.